situation at like at a party or whatever where you're the one that says the dumb thing that completely deflates the room and just screws the light up? I've been that person. I've been that person before, and this song is not about me being that person. This song is about somebody else being that person, and me just kind of feeling that. It's as yet untitled, and I think I'm going to call it Killing the Vibe. Standing in the way of fame, being safe with all the moves you make. Maybe it's a chance you take to set it off. And ride for a good mistake is about something that should be. Seems like there's a lot at stake. And now there's holes in the walls, and nothing to show for them at all. You stand trial for killing the vibe. You said you were miles away at the time, but you're only as good as your alibi. But you stay on the vine. Don't think you got what it takes to survive, cause you only know the words you live by. If it's a day in the sun you crave, baby, why are you trying to make it? Got way fewer wars to wage than you know. And now there's holes in the walls, nothing to show for them at all. You stand trial for killing the vibe. Said you were miles away at the time, but you're only as good as your alibi. The fruit isn't ripe, it should stay on the vine. You don't think you got what it takes to survive when you're only hearing the words you live by.
Come on, Max.
It's the one thing that you can't shake. Maybe this just ain't your day. There's no way for you in this way. It's coming home. And now there's holes in the trial for killing the vibe. You said you were miles away at the time, but you're only as good as your alibi. The fruit is ripe, it should stay on the vine. Don't think you got what it takes to survive, but you're only